were so many touching 9/11 tributes this last week in the Lowcountry, we close with our own Tyler Brown's look at the ceremony at Hilton Head High conducted by the Junior ROTC. These are kids who weren't even in school on that tragic day, but they haven't forgotten, and neither should we.